This is 815 West Oak Street, video inspection from the cleanout. Right now we're at the city cleanout, further down the line, going towards the city. As you can see, you have roots inside the city line. Ties into the city main right there. Root intrusion. This is what caused the line to back up. This new cleanout that the city put in was installed about a year ago.